desperately hope that this is not the end, and all of our love and respect to Brett and for everything that he has done and hopefully will go on to
look
do.
At that.
Oh, yeah. Gosh. Yeah. So the more emotional it gets, the more emotional he's getting. So we don't want to think the worst, do we? Well, we always live in hope and be optimistic about our future in particular, and let's hope that, you know, if it is an ACL, I'm not, you know, obviously it could be the end, but.